More coming, more coming. Get ready.
I did hear it.
I don't know. There's more in there.
That's why I didn't shoot the second one. I don't know if the second one, that last one was a buck or not. I don't know, that last one I walked out.
Prior to this, I was on the phone with my dad, and he's up to 50 deer. He just saw two of our monster buck that we're chasing this year. He's having a heck of a morning, so we're gonna be moving down there here. Michael just shot here about 30 seconds ago. Don't know if he hit it or missed it. Deer act a little funny. His brother, Tristan, up on the hill, shot and missed. So, deer are moving today. Hopefully we can get lethal later this afternoon. All right, Quigs, tell us why you didn't shoot yesterday when we saw that good buck.
I didn't shoot that good buck yesterday due to the fact that it's skyline. So, therefore, when you shoot a gun, the bullet needs somewhere to end up at. And me shooting on a skyline, the bullet could have went wherever. Big rule is know where your bullet's going to finish. Obviously, I didn't know where my bullet was going to finish, so I couldn't take that shot. That's all about being a lethal sportsman and a sportsman in general. Safety.
I don't know if he was legal. I was on him. Shot here at a big buck. We were just standing here, we heard deer everywhere, and I looked down and there was a buck just staring. I was looking, had 80 yards, and just took a quick pop and we'll see if I hit him.